back in the morning. And we are just waiting for our cab. Our bags are all ready. We're all ready. Oh, we want you, so let's go over this way. I wonder what the difference is.
Yeah,
let's
check this way.
It's a bit fancy, isn't it? So that's
you. No, that's you.
Are these our boarding passes?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, baggage labels left to print. Do they come out there, do you think?
Yeah.
This is quite my friendly. That's one. Okay, let's do this.
Electronic devices.
No, it doesn't. Are you zooming in or out?
Too much light behind you.
So we've got out of the airport and now we are getting the bus into Barcelona. Not done the bus before, it's quite interesting. Lots of stupid people, but we'll see how we go. Yep, it works. This is our bathroom, which is bijou.
Is there a shower?
Hi. Both, but you have to be a midget to actually lie down in the bath. This is the living room.
su anfitrión del camarote le dirá la ubicación de los chalecos salvavidas en su camarote. Le contestará cualquier pregunta sobre cómo ponerse chalecos
salvavidas. This is the bedroom. I think the people who actually paid for that room might actually like to be in that room.
I don't think they're in it yet.
This is probably going to alternate between languages. Oh, it's another mirror. Here's our door.
Hello,
Les.
How are you?
Good to see you again.
Hello.
Is the bed comfy?
It's okay.
It's okay.
Don't know where breakfast is.
In the morning.
Where?
I don't know.
What does that button do?
Press it.
I don't want to.
But the lights might go on outside on the ship. You never know.
I mean, it's got some wavy thing.
Maybe it summons somebody, I don't know. So I was investigating in here and I found these shampoo, conditioner, body lotion. So we'll definitely be using all of those every day so we can build up a little collection. And then the towels are really cool as well. The little Mickey. And you get the soap in there. I think we might have to go for a little investigation soon. I've hung some of my, like, my dinner stuff up. But as you can see, it's fairly quiet around here. This is the adults only section, so no kiddies.
Thank you.
And then our dinner is 8:45.
We're going downstairs.
Yeah. He's not even playing it. Opinions, oh dear, that's not a good opinion.
Yeah. It's a rose.
It's a rose.
Yeah.
It's a rose.
It's a rose.
Oh, yeah. Got some little swan. I don't know, is it two swans or one swan? Maybe it's one swan. And then our little chocolates have got Sleepy on them. How cute. Might save those for another day though, because I'm full and very tired. Good night.